In October 2012, the American Society for Reproductive Medicine released a statement that said since there was sufficient evidence that egg freezing could be a successful method for fertility preservation, it should no longer be considered experimental. Initially, a large majority of the babies born from frozen eggs came from younger women. But as egg freezing became more available and more popular, older women have started freezing their eggs also. How does the age of a woman affect the success of egg freezing? How important is the number of eggs frozen? I'm fertility and IVF expert Dr. Randy Morris, MD. I have the answers you need. Stay tuned. There is no doubt that female age has a big impact on fertility. And women without fertility problems, younger women become pregnant and are able to conceive more easily than older women. With fertility treatments like IVF, success rates are higher for younger women. The same is true for egg freezing. The chance for a given frozen egg to produce a healthy live-born baby is lower for older women compared to younger women. What we are not certain about is whether you can overcome this decline in success by retrieving more eggs. In other words, is there a benefit to doing two or three or more egg retrievals in order to get more eggs frozen? This study may help us to answer that question. In this study, they looked at 731 patients who attempted pregnancy by thawing the eggs that they had frozen. 527 patients obtained all of their frozen eggs by completing one egg freezing cycle. 149 patients completed two egg freezing cycles, and 55 patients completed three or more egg freezing cycles before then attempting pregnancy. There were two women who underwent a total of 8 cycles, which was the most egg retrievals in this study. I should point out that these were not women who had known fertility problems. Okay, so what did we learn? First, as expected, patients that were older at the time of their first egg freeze had a lower chance for pregnancy. Second, as expected, the more eggs that a woman had to thaw, the higher her chance for conceiving a successful pregnancy. For example, 23% of the women who had less than 10 eggs frozen had a successful pregnancy. Women who froze 20 or more eggs had a successful pregnancy rate of 66%. Third, freezing more eggs was helpful at every age studied. Using their data, they were able to make predictions and construct this helpful graph. We see that a 28-year-old with 3 eggs thawed would be expected to have a successful live birth nearly 60% of the time. If that same 28-year-old had 27 eggs, then we would expect to be successful almost 90% of the time. On the other hand, a 44-year-old with 3 eggs might only expect a baby about 10% of the time, but with 27 eggs, she could boost her chances to over 40%. Finally, it did not matter if you were able to get your eggs frozen on one cycle or over multiple cycles. You are not going to improve your chances for getting better eggs by spreading it out over multiple attempts. What matters is the total number of eggs you are able to freeze and eventually thaw. Our Infertility TV bottom line is this: success with egg freezing is a numbers game. You are more likely to be successful if you start when you are younger, and the more eggs you have, the better. Infertility TV is your most trusted source for accurate information on infertility and miscarriage. If you are not a subscriber yet, hit the subscribe button right now. A new episode is released every week. Don't miss any episodes. You can also check us out on our website, IVF1.com, where you can become a patient.